dancing out. You can't catch me. When you think about music, it's the universal language. When you think about food, it brings everybody together in the same way. That's powerful.
The same way he's brought his music around the world, we want to bring Miami Subs around the world. From Pitbull to Mr. 305 and then to Mr. Worldwide. He's evolved and changed his image. We're doing the same thing with our rebranding. It's the same great food, it's even better than it was. And you're going to feel the excitement when you come into our restaurants. Whether it's his music that I'll be playing or his videos that I'm going to be showing, you're going to feel that same energy you feel watching him while he's on stage.
You know, more than anything, what's better than two homegrown brands from Miami taking something around the world together?
On behalf of all of our franchisees, we want to take this opportunity to welcome this great icon to our great brand. Welcome, Pitbull. We love you, and we can't wait to be working with you.
I just want to say what we're doing right now is we're taking the new Miami Subs Grill worldwide.
Dale, Pitbull.
Dale.
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 Pitbull Miami Subs. Dale.
Definitely honored. It's a blessing. Great opportunity. So get ready, and I hope you guys are just as excited as I am.